And what good's a show without you, beautiful day? Rehearsal tomorrow, 11 o'clock. Be there promptly by then. Better set your alarm clocks for 9. At least no later than 10.
I just thought I'd point out that this is the first moment in the sequence where we actually see someone dancing. I think a control freak like Busby Berkeley is scared to death of dancing. As you can see in this other moment, where the women are actually not part of some elaborate configuration for the camera and are just allowed to do some dancing of their own. And look at how out of sync they are. Look at how poorly aligned their dance steps are. This must have made Busby Berkeley sick. It also feels like some kind of accidental, anarchic revolt against everything Busby Berkeley stands for. Anyway, back to the program.
Thank you. foundation for the elevation of celebration. Hooray!